Well, we had a very large storm over the central part of the country this weekend that brought us some very heavy snow and severe weather. Lingering snow will be with us now as we take you into the next couple of days with maybe even another batch of snow coming in. Extreme fire weather concerns and some fading cold air, at least hopefully. Minneapolis picked up close to 16 inches of snow from Friday into Saturday and Sunday. Some of the heaviest falling on Saturday there. We picked up an additional 3.5 inches of snow officially yesterday, but so far this month we've had 26 inches of snow in the Twin Cities. That's good enough for the snowiest April in recorded history, now sitting at 78.2 inches on the season, which is almost 2 feet above average. Look at these tallies, nearly 3 feet of snow in Middle Village, Wisconsin. Tigerton, Wisconsin at 29.9 inches. Maple Grove, Minnesota, a heavy tally of 22 inches. So this was pretty impressive. And you can see snow depth out there this morning, anywhere from 10 to near 20 inches of snow on the ground. Now we do have some lingering winter weather headlines across the Great Lakes region. Winter storm watch has been posted from southern Minnesota into northern Iowa for a system coming up midweek, with maybe an additional few inches of snow there. Still picking up some decent snow, though, on the south shore of Lake Superior. That's the wraparound stuff, and maybe even a little bit of icing, especially with that next system coming up. But there's that area of low pressure swinging around again, some scattered snow showers. Showers and thunderstorms actually did turn severe with very heavy rainfall and a number of tornadoes since last week. And then here's that next little batch of precipitation working in to the upper Midwest coming up through midweek. So we do have a number of fire weather concerns today in the southwest and the southern plains. Critical fire weather concerns today in the area shaded in red. High winds are going to be a big issue within these areas. Talking some 20 to 30 mile per hour wind gusts today. And then getting into our Tuesday, we have extreme fire weather concerns again with very strong winds. Temperature wise in the southwest, still very warm.